Merhaba arkadaşlar. Days Gone'a hoş geldiniz. Kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Bilgisayarın yanına gidiyoruz herhalde. O saçma formlardan biri. Bakalım.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
Bırakalım, bırakalım ya.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go. Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with the... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Gezdirdi bizi sağ olsun
abi. Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
You're right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Vallahi sana çok sulanan varmış, Sarah.
Come on, let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh yeah, well, why did you do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, and how long did it take? The lava to cool, and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
The Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
Ne yapıyoruz şimdi? Atla bakalım. Uzun zaman oldu ha.
What's wrong?
Nothing, it's just...
Hold on,
hold on tight. I remember. There's a community college east of here, off the highway. You know the one?
Yeah. Let's take the South Bridge. It'll be faster.
I'm with you.
Hey, so I gotta ask, all this stuff, the yeast, the silicon...
Why do I need it? The weapon I'm working on is a virucide. If I can isolate the virus that causes the cells to mutate, I can kill it.
Okay.
Virüs öldürücü ha. geldik.
Can I ask you something?
Köprü.
After that night in Farewell, what happened? I mean, how did you get out?
Well, we almost didn't. After the feds pulled out, anyone still alive started putting up roadblocks of their own, and they started shooting people on sight. We somehow made it to that refugee camp where we thought that you were going to be waiting, but like I said, it was gone. So we tried a few others, same story, no survivors, everything overrun. So within a week, the whole damn valley was a war zone. People were killing each other over scraps of food, sometimes killing each other for no reason at all. If Boozer and I hadn't stuck together, I don't think we would have made it.
Wait, Boozer? He's alive? Where is he? What happened to him?
Yes, he's alive, but he's at a camp up north. He can't ride anymore because he lost his arm. But he is alive.
I'm so glad he's alive. I'm really sorry. I should have asked you about him sooner.
Don't worry about it. Okay, my turn. Look, it's gonna sound stupid, but that night in Farewell, my mongrel's ring. Do you still have it?
Deacon, I'm sorry. It's the colonel's policy. They confiscate all jewelry when you come into the camp. They melt down the gold and silver to use in Weaver's project or whatever the hell. I forgot all about him. I'm really sorry.
Niye peki onun şeyde?
No, don't worry about it. I don't know. I was just thinking out loud. It doesn't matter.
Şeyde yüzük. Kure'de.
Here, I think this is it.
Burası giremediğimiz Nero bölgesi değil miydi ya? Geçen bölümde ayı falan vardı.
Career day. They invited me to give a presentation on exciting careers in biochemistry.
What?
Nothing. Just looking back, it should have been a talk on how to survive the end.
Çalıştığı yer miydi burası senin?
Come on. How are we gonna get through this? Should we find a way around?
No. Hold on. I can boost you up there.
Kaldırın şuradan gel.
You ready?
Yeah.
You got it.
Got it. Here, watch your head.
Got it. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
This is one of the earliest survivor camps. Set up before they
figured out. Ya afet kampı burası ya. Sonra nasıl yer böyle değil çünkü girişi.
This entire place is gonna be crawling.
Yoksa şu taraf mı acaba? Yok, o değil burası.
Like I said, I've only been here once, but I think the science building is back there.
Lan saraya dokunursanız hepinizi mahvederim ha.
What's wrong?
Well, I mean, I don't want to bring the whole place down in this. We don't even know what's in there.
Well, we know what's in there, but you goddamn news.
Come on, let's just go around.
Milletler bir şey yapmaz ya.
We're not getting through here.
No, whoever was living here jammed the place up pretty good.
How about through here? The door's locked, but it doesn't look barricaded. Can you jimmy it?
I think I can get this. There.
Got it.
Through here. Looks clear.
Coming.
Here, help me move this.
Hold on. Okay.
You ready? Push!
Find another way.
No, wait a second, wait a second. We can do this.
What?
We can do this. If we both go out there, we're just gonna pull them down on top of each other, so... Wait a second, what if... top of here. You lay down covering fire. Take out the strikers, I'll take out the rest.
Oğlum sürümü var lan orada.
Just keep up a steady stream of fire, all right?
Deacon.
Once I'm through, just close this up tight.
Bu muydu ya? Bu kadar mıydı? Sağ ol canım benim, iyi.
No, we had it all the way.
Gunfire's gonna bring in more. Keşke o ateş etmeseydi, sıraya hiç ihtiyaç yoktu ya.
Where now?
I don't know. They got the place barricaded up pretty good. Place where we can climb up.
All right, I'll look over here.
Burada bir şey yok.
Hey, over here, there's an open window.
Coming. Nerede? Ha, aynen.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Hold on, let me find something.
Sarah?
Hold on. I gotta find something I can throw down.
Oh shit!
Deacon!
Oh shit!
God damn it!
Just find something for me to climb on.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch!
Okay.
Oh. Görmedim bak. Tamam, bunları alırız ya. Ya problem olmaz. Ya bitince mi attın? Bu muydu olay? Atat.
Oh god, why are we laughing?
I don't know. You know, I remember you were always trying to talk me into going back to school.
Oh yeah, well.
And now you finally got your way.
Well, better late than never. Oh, okay. Thanks. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. All right. Here, let me go first this time.
Yes, ma'am. Whatever you say. It's like a bomb went off in here.
Yeah. Maybe one did. Come on. I think we can get through here.
Locked tight.
Door's jammed.
Here.
No, I got this. I got it.
Sis, step on.
See, I told you.
Oh, I don't thought that a lot.
See? Like I said, I got this.
Yeah. Good job.
Thanks.
So, how badly do you need this piece of equipment?
All right, we're almost there. We're not giving up now.
Just asking.
Now we know how the freaks were getting in.
Someone needed to learn how to park.
It looks clear. Shit! More barricades and they're everywhere.
Huh. Check the buildings.
I can see the science building. It's over there.
Just gotta get through these barriers.
Bir dakika, burada şey var mı? Yok, açılmıyor mu?
Hey, another open window.
Got it.
Gel.
Here, let me boost you up again.
Only this time. You...
Don't take so long finding something for you to climb.
Yeah.
Yani.
Got it.
At.
Okay, hold on. Hey, and try not to attract any more swarmers this time, all right?
Sure. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Oldu ya. Ne oluyor ya? Nereden geçebilirim? Nasıl bulayım abi sarayı? İttir şunu, ittir ittir ittir. Geldim geldim geldim geldim, dayan.
No no no. God damn it, Sarah. Sarah. Sarah. No. No. Sarah. Sarah.
Neredesin? Bağırma oğlum lan, biraz sakin ol, tamam.
Sarah.
There's so many of them. I just kept coming.
Ay canım ya. Tamam tamam tamam. Sen niye çıkıyorsun ki benimle ya?
I'm fine. Come on, we're almost there. This is the science building.
Yeah, it looks like this place has been shut up tight from the inside.
Come on, there's got to be a way in.
Are you sure you're okay?
İyi misin ya?
Yeah. I've killed freaks before.
No, I know, I know.
Tamam da biraz kendinden geçmiş gibiydin.
Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
Well, we gotta check.
It's not.
Oh, God damn it!
Hey, hey, it's okay. I'm sure
it's jammed like all the rest.
Second, those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's got to be a way from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's low over here.
Yep, we just need to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push.
Far enough?
Yeah, yeah, hold up.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass on their territory.
I just really wish we didn't have to kill the little shits.
What? What do you mean?
You remind me of that little girl. The one in Farewell.
The one in fucking Stamped.
She didn't know what she was doing.
None of them know what they're doing.
You didn't know, bro.
The last of them.
You enjoyed that?
Well, kill the newts? No, but I mean, you gotta admit they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
Dikkatli ol, dikkatli ol.
I got this. After 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is gonna be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
Ya koy şunu kilidini açılsın ya. Ne uğraşıyorsunuz abi? Herkes tahtaya şey yapmış, isimlerin imzasını filan atan olmuş. Biz siz eksiktiniz ya.
Guess I should have done a better job of hiding the bike. All
right, let's do this.
Ya ben direkt alsam mı ya? Motosikletim nerede benim? Sarah, al onu. Hadi.
It's as clear as it's gonna get. Let's move.
Thank you.
Hadi hadi hadi.
Okay. Okay.
There's more of them, a lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire park. I watch where I'm going and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. You got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this.
Kim o? Zombi mi ya onlar? Freak mi? Mürsür dedi. Ya alırız ya. Şey var. Hepsini alırım ben ya. Hiç problem değil. Kim o ya? Kim vurdu abi beni? Easy ya, hiçbir şey olmaz, hiçbir şey olmaz. Yok yok lan, benim silahımı al. Kafayı yedim sen. Şimdi bir üret bandajları. Bez mi aldım? Molotov. Azami kapasite. Geldim, alıyorum hemen.
You all right?
Am I all right?
Easy.
Oh, I don't know. It's just
that I remember the day that I met you. You fired my gun in the air to scare those rednecks, and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since then. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, let's get hell out of
what,
here.
What happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Dünya sarayı değiştirmiş.
Why everyone in the good old boys club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that, I...
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Hey, this way.
Got it.
Üç satan ya. Ondan yapılmıyor, görmüş mü? Hadi bakalım. Hala çekiniyor motor binerken yanına. Bizi inşallah kampa götürür ya. Şimdi oraları bir daha yolu bir daha almayalım. Saçma olur. Yani.
Can I say thank you?
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
Senin için her şeyi yaparız ya.
You're welcome.
Durmadan titriyordu. Yerine bir ekmek koyamayız. Burada bir silah bakacağım. Yetenek puanı. Yetenek puanı ha? Yani bir dakika. Yere serildiğinde... Biraz da şey gidelim ya, hayatta kalma gidelim. Keskin göz.
Oh, Corporal.
Hey, D. We got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. I served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called You Need Guns? I Got Guns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
RPG.
Hey, your old man had good taste.
Top sürü içine
right, I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out of the way as it gets.
I guess it is
isn't.
Hey, don't be that way. Hey, Corp, you stay out of trouble, you hear me?
Hello.
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow.
Oh,
yeah, I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked. And I never said.
Hey, sorry.
Okay, then. Corporal, okay. Be well.
Sonraki göreve gidelim.
Taylor, what's going on?
Ne haber lan kulaksız? Fucking Captain Curry's got me on guard duty. Nöbet tutulum işte sabah.
Yeah, it's a tough job, but I'm sure you got it covered. All right?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, what's going on with you, man? You got some saddle sores or something? Need the doc to lube y'all up?
How's the ear?
What? I can't hear you. I'm just fucking with you, man. I'm feeling no pain, brother. Doc's got me on some oxy. Shit, it's tight. I'm fine, man. I'm fine.
Oh, hey, bir gün salaklıktan ölecek ya.
Saw the lieutenant earlier. She was trying to get something from the dock.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you'd want to know.
All right, well, thanks. See you around, Taylor.
Yeah, man.
Estarás bien. You'll be fine. Just don't start any bar fights.
No promises, Doc.
You know, me parece. I was thinking it's been a while since I've been in the shit. I'm getting soft. Estoy hablando.
Are you kidding? Oh, you're serious. You want to go on a run with me?
I used to ride myself before the world went to hell, you know.
All right, well, let's go.
Idea.
Corporal.
Doc? Going someplace?
Coronel, it's been a while since I've been on a run. I was going to go with Corporal
Saint John. No, I don't think so.
Coronel? No entiendo.
I don't know what I'd do if I lost you. If anything were to happen to you, you can't be replaced.
Sir, I can look out for him.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Matt, I've been out in the shit before.
I understand. But again, if anything were to happen to you, I don't know what I'd do if I...
Şuna 1000 güven verdim. Az önceki tarafa gitmemiz 750 mi? 700'üne vermiştim. Abi tutarsız bazen ya. Neyse arkadaşlar, bir sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Görüşmek üzere.